Okay. Think we I decided to do go to this one mysteries. This is a mystery we're working on, and this one here, and then maybe try this one. I don't know. We can't go to this one because the game won't let me. Oh, this is another go away up here. Okay. You, obviously, this is the 280. You're not kidding. You can't do a thing. Well, at least I can't anyway. I'm only, I think, level 17. And I just get killed. So the only thing you can do is go in there and just snipe. Grab something and get out of there. Because you don't want to get in any fist fights with anyone. So we're here. I fast traveled to this location. And we're going to go, like I said, we're going to go here to do the mysteries. If we do the mysteries, we get a lot of XP. And so I'm just trying to level up my character. I hope I can get some rations, because right now we have no rations. I'm at 0.5. Well, I'm at 1.5, really. I don't have any rations. If I have any arrows or not. I mean, I'm slowly leveling up, but it sure is hard to get resources. And then you have to use a lot of resources too, so it's a never ending battle. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of work. This game is not fooling up. Doesn't fool around. I mean, if I was in recording, I'm sure I would be a lot farther than where I am. But it's fun. It's cool. What are you gonna do? Park it right here. Somewhere over there too. See this area. Oh, there's one right there. Let's see ya. This guy's always doing something you don't want him to do. Like a fox. Oh, that's a wolf. That's a wolf. What's that over there? I think I upgraded. Yeah, it is something. It was a deer. What was that? One arrow. I did upgrade where you see on the bottom left where I guess there's special abilities. I got the where you can select multiple targets and shoot arrows. We just did that. Let me see what else. I think we did upgrade our pouch once. I think it was either the pouch. No, it couldn't have been the pouch yet. We just upgraded the quiver, I think. And now we need cloth. We need 2 cloth, and we need 4 cloth and some more of those. Damn, we need 600. Man, they're not kidding. We have 2. We're dual wielding the Warhammer and the Varian's axe. See, this is 2.4 attack, and this one we have to. Guess we have to upgrade again. Increase heavy damage after a heavy finisher, up to 5 times. stun is at 80, attack is at 56, stun is at 63, attack is at 60. I think I'm guessing that must be, hoping that's pretty good. I'm saying that we can upgrade again. See, the thing with this right now, I don't know how much of my supplies are gonna use this up. We need to upgrade our arrow too, and we have a ruin slot for that. Empty ruin slot. We can do this. What? Change ruins. Why? Let's see what ruins do we have. We have attack. We have wait. Back damage. We usually attack with a target in front of us. Back damage. Ability damage. Back damage. I guess we can do back damage. I'm thinking maybe we could do that. Okay. And what about armor? Say we can upgrade this, and we can upgrade our armor. We can upgrade our fine bracers, and we can upgrade our breaches. Increase armor, lower your health is. Increase armor, the lower your health is. Okay, and this one, increase armor, same. This is same. Okay. This one. Attack is good, so we'll just keep that one. So we have one on this one and one on this one. We need to upgrade this one. If we can upgrade this one and then we can give it a ruin, we should be better. I won't say we're gonna be perfect. We're still starting out and we got most of our stuff is still low level. So until we get something more stuff. The important things to me is the like I said, we just got the skill. I have any skills now. Yeah, so, well, we'll deal with that. Oh, my 18. We'll deal with skills later. It's fun. I like leveling up. I like getting, resources and building up my character and seeing over time how strong he is. That's cool. this is nerve-wracking.
Soon, guide me.
Oh, there's a home over here. I wonder if this, we've been here before, I think, but I just don't remember what we did. But I'm glad we're in this area because I can take care of bad guys a lot better. Oh, I think that was an empty homestead. The guy's not there anymore. I think it was a guy. There's a lot of wildlife here. Somebody's standing here by himself. Oh, there's three. Oh, that's not a guy, that's... There's like three statues. Oh, turn up. Oh. I think that's just some, I don't know. Practice shooting or something. I don't know. The last area we were that was like that is just deers all over the place. We need to get, see something. We would need to definitely need to get arrows. Yeah, it was a mushroom. Yeah, see, we already did this. But let's go over here. Let me see if there's some arrows or something we can scrounge around and get. Hold up on hunting. I would like to hunt only when, I don't have to worry about arrows or fighting other humans. not worrying about running out of arrows. So we need rations and we need arrows. Yeah, here is a note. Abandoned. Yeah. We did all of that. We finished the quest, it's just side quests. I was just thinking there was some, you know, some things we can, supplies we can use. We got something, but not. Not nearly enough that we need. There's no, doesn't look like there's any food or rations. Something's respawned. Not everything, so we got everything in the chest. But it wouldn't hurt to check again. But I don't have any rations, no arrows around. Okay. Keep searching, I guess. I don't know what this quest is gonna ask us to do. Can find arrows on stumps or dead animals. Uh-oh. Where? They do that. Die. Don't have any rations? Jump. Who's shooting at him? Oh, my ships. Oh, cool. Now they shoot from the ship. They shoot too. Fine. Now we have you might be asking, let me see. I don't even know. We got one arrow, leather, and wolf claw. Okay. Now they were shooting from the ship. It's funny though, because when I'm swinging, the wolf, it was like he was stuck. He wasn't doing anything. Oh. see. We can handle. Oh, here's some food. We can handle the animals in this, or people too, in this area, but farther north, forget about it. It's impossible. We need rations and we need arrows. it's just the one. Let me see. Yeah, I know you're down there. Too hard to get out. Yeah. Oh. Come on, dude. I was waiting for something to show, but I didn't hit press the button. Let me see if there's anything else. I'm getting some rations. Let's go over here. I don't know if we need to do anything. The last time we saw one with the mushroom, it didn't give us any instructions. Hallucinate. I don't think that's a good idea. That's what it shows mushrooms. Note written in an unsteady hand. The first gate leads to church where Thor thunders until Ragnar. The second gate leads to Freya's forvire. For good men and women growing weary of battle. The third gate leads to Glassingham, where the All Father welcomes his blood drinkers. Okay. Yeah, we'll pass that. I don't know if we're gonna ever complete that. Try to find a way to get you high. Ubisoft. Let me see. So that's that one. So the other one is over here. This one. this one, and then see, I guess we can use the ship. It'll be longer ride, but it'll be shorter here, and then maybe we can. Should be able to go cross country and get a horse. Maybe we can travel by boat, but looks like we can just grab a horse and go. So he didn't come back this way. Let's go across this way. Oh, you know what? Oh. I was just thinking I needed to check to see if I can get any supplies.
I am lost and honor bound.
Oh, there's some eggs.
This quest will put me in the ground. I feel I am going round and round.
Oh, wow, there's another one. I saw some arrows, so.
Where is honor to be found?
Nobody. Let me see. Let me get.
I am lost and honor bound. Where is honor to be found?
That's four.
This I quest will more. Put me in the ground.
Might put me in the ground too.
I feel I am going round and round.
And round.
I am lost and honor bound.
Here's some.
I feel I am going round and round.
It's okay. Oh, here's my horse.
This quest will put me in the ground.
Okay.
Where is honor to be found?
Let's talk to them now.
This quest will put me in the ground.
Any food? Guess not.
Where is honor to be found?
Here.
I feel I am going round and round.
All right, bro.
I am lost and honor bound. You arrived without a sound.
Not really.
Are you a scald? I've never heard poetry shouted in this way.
A scald? Oh, no, not at all. I am truly looking for honor and have become lost as a result.
You're looking for honor here? It's a bit remote.
I am the seventh son of a seventh son. I am expected to bring great honor to my family. But everything has been done. My uncles and brothers have all had great victories, or even greater deaths. There's nothing left for me to do. The gods have been deaf to my pleas, but you are here.
So you want a great victory from me, or a great death?
No! I want to live, and I could not possibly hope to win against you.
That is true.
But maybe you could lead me to a victory.
I can tell by looking at you, you're not a great warrior. You know it too. There's no reason to deny this. I could bring you a chance at honor. An animal of some kind. Something you could handle.
Yes, yes. That could work. I could add a few details. Nothing too exaggerated. Scalds do it all the time.
So now you're a scald. Do not go anywhere. I will only do this once.
I will be here. On my honor.
What? So what am I supposed to do?
Sev skin and sooner. Celestina.
Is he saying that? We just killed a couple of
skipper.
Killed a couple of wolves already. I guess because of the this little quest, we're gonna find more. I don't see anything. Looks like we killed the wolves that we're supposed to. Here's one. Hey, dude. Big one. Where is he? They're like in that tree. Okay, so do we go back to him now? I don't know. Maybe we give him the tusks or something. Oops.
And I'm looking.
Make sure to bring me a beast!
Oh, I got a beast for you. Am I supposed to carry the beast?
Sir, seeming manner.
See, I'm not so, I think I'm supposed to carry it. Kill it. Oh, here. No, it's not it. Find another one. Or am I supposed to lead it to him? Let's see him. Maybe I'm supposed to lead it to him. I don't know. He said bring him a beast. open area. Kill them, but see, I can't pick them up. So maybe we're supposed to lead it to him or something. Maybe we can find one over on this side. We killed two coming up here, and then we just killed that one.
To bring me a beast. In your honor.
They are much bigger up close. I do not think I can do this. I do not think I can do this.
Come, Alan. Honor calls.
What's my lead?
There we go.
Keep your guard up. Often take this soul.
Not great, as far as deaths go, but neither was he.
I mean, he killed him too, huh? Well, I was gonna help him out, but he, here before I could shoot. No, that's that. Oh, here he is over here. He said an honorable death too, but how are they gonna know that he knew what happened? See, if I interfered, I'm thinking that he might not like it, and then we'd have to do the quest over again. Oh, I need to go to this one more spot. Let's see, I can fast travel maybe. Let me see. We're gonna go try to get this one. Isn't there a place we can go? Guess not. We're gonna go try to get to this one. If it lets me. Yeah, so Oh yeah, we can go to this bridge. I think it's across. Oh. Okay. Good enough. Let me see. Let's get... We gotta get up on this thing. Never do this in real life. There's no way. Okay, let's get the horse. Uh-oh, there's the crystals. So we might not pull out on that. We can't get to it. Okay, so let's go back home. We'll fast travel real quick. And see what we can, I think we'll go to the blacksmith first. And see, we're not too far, but it won't let us go, so. Everything else is, everything that we could do, we did. All we have to do is this one, this location, and this location. I think we need to get a little bit stronger first. Speak to Rabbi, fast travel. I think we can maybe buy a few more items too. We need to buy cloth. Let me see. I don't think it maybe won't cost too much. I don't know. We'll have to go see. We don't have any. And I think we can buy some more. Well, we can buy a few more iron ore, leather. See, we have 7 of these. I think we can only do maybe 2 upgrades. But let's go to the shop. We have 2 fish, we need 2 more. Maybe, I don't know. I'm thinking we need maybe 5. But, oh, excuse me, ladies. Let me see. I think she's right there. Over here. Oh, that's the beer lady. Yeah, I think it's here.
Hi.
Like, up close and personal. Okay, so. Oh, she doesn't have any claw? Oh, man. Not a whole lot. Value. Necklace. 15. We own only 1. 15, 8. How much is the bear skin?
Anything else?
Make it. Leave.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Let's go to the map. Okay. Okay, so. Let's go back and shop. She didn't have any cloth. I could have sworn she had some cloth. We need cloth. That's what we really need. Arrows.
This is available for purchase.
And then we have some rations.
I can fetch this if you want.
Alright, or. Man, we need cloth though. back. I'll wait. Just telling you how much. That's all we can get. We can get rations without.
I have those if you want them.
Let's see here, you can get up to 200. She has 200 in stock. Leather.
I can fetch this if you want.
Okay, let me see. So, back.
Nothing more?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Oh. If she had cloth, I'd buy that, but she doesn't have any cloth, so. Let me go to.
Come and drink! Let us amuse the gods!
Where is he? I think he's. Where is he? Some rations. If you can get rations for free. Oh, he's right here. Going around. Now I'm trying to decide on what I want to upgrade. I think I want to upgrade. I can only do this axe. Well, it's not the only axe. Let me see. Yeah, this is my main axe. Must be equipped. Not necessarily. Can't we just upgrade it while it's there? Increase stun after a heavy hit up to 10 times. That will be damage. See, we can't do this one right now. We can do the axe, and we can do the dagger. Here's 3, 6, 8. Everyone else has better stats, except this has the speed is 80. Weight is 9, that's why it's lighter. Well, I think we'll just, I guess we'll just do the variant axe. We could do the main axe, but. Since I'm using this smaller one as a double wielding two-handed, I guess I can. Maybe, well, we can do this one too. We can do this one and this one. So right now I'm just working on the weapons. I'm not even doing the armor or anything else. Let me see. So we'll do this one. Let me see. Well, he can improve too. We can upgrade and improve at the same time. So
back for more.
I think that's how it works. Yeah, bro.
Yes. What can you do for me?
See, this is at 7. So we can do. Can't even do the other axe. Okay, we can do this. We can do. Oh, now we can do the hammer. Okay. Oh, see, we need 3. That's like I was saying. That's we can only do 2. Can we do his armor? I guess. New room slot. New appearance. Yeah, Raven Clan armor. Superior torso. Everything is the same number wise, but I guess you can get a ruin slot. Raven Forth. You get a ruin slot and a new appearance. Oh, and this only costs 1. Okay, well, that's pretty good. And then what's the hunter's bow? I don't want a hunter's bow. We need this bow, but we can't upgrade it. Yeah. We need the fancy material. So we'll do the hammer. And we'll do my armor. It's only one. I guess we can do my armor, the Raven Racers, and the Raven Breeches. Too much. So we'll just do a regular
bag. Do you need anything else?
No, I'm good for now, buddy.
That's all for now.
Return any time.
See, we can use ruins for the rest of our outfit. But let's do our other upgrades with our inventory, because we have ruin slots now. So let me see. Okay, that has attacks. So let's get this one. Ruin. We need a heavy. Let me see something. Minor light. I guess that's the only thing we can do. The Warhammer, and then we already have the other one, so I guess that's all right. Okay. And that makes it lighter. And then what else? Upgrade it again? Oh, they want us to upgrade. Never mind. They want us to upgrade the regular upgrade, I guess. It's going to take... What's it going to take? I don't even know. Let me see. We would upgrade the hammer, and I guess we can upgrade the single axe. Which is the single axe? This one, right? We must be equipped to upgrade ability damage. This is attack. This is weight. Let's do this one first, just in case we run out of resources. Okay. So we can do that one, and we can do this one. Still do this one. Oh, but it must be. can still do this one, and this one, but that's okay. We'll wait. Okay. What else? What about our arrows? We can do our arrows, I think. Which one are we using? The recurve. We do the recurve. That's the thing. I don't know if it's really doing anything. That's not upgrade. That's just a ruin slot. Minor ruin of rain. Fire damage resistance. Poison built up resistance. Range resistance. Health. Health, yes. Evasion. Armor. Range resistance, melee resistance. Melee resistance is good too. But let's do health. How come it's still showing? This one, ruin, and then we can do armor, I guess. I don't know. Would that mean the whole armor, or range resistance, melee resistance? And the feet. Wait a minute. And the feet. That's a range. Armor. What does armor mean? Fire damage, poison, range, resistance. Armor. I'm not sure what armor means, but we'll do that one. I don't know what any of this will do. Let me see this one. Didn't we do this one? Okay. I think that's it. No, what else? We need rations. We need some cloth. Now we need everything else too. Let me see. Yeah. That's a lot. 600. That's the ore. And this one is only 100. So that shouldn't be too difficult to get. So the little white dots at the bottom tell you you have these equipped. What's this? This must be horse. And this is a helmet. Okay. That's all I needed to do, I guess. Okay, in the next video, I think we'll go ahead and continue with the main story.